Where are you taking that?
Look here.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal. What?
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sandbowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Come on, Gina!
freaky moonroom thing.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a great... the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
Back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to?
Fafnir was... Huh.
Does this...
Yes, it does...
Neat.
You're very well... I can do whatever you need.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh. No. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh. Sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. If you're not in a hurry,